All right, so I want to figure this out and reduce the following. So what I can do, starting off factoring, is I can factor out a 2 out of 4y plus 20, and I end up with 2y plus 15. On the bottom, I can factor out a y and end up with y minus 3, and then a y minus 3 on top, and 2y plus 15. So if you look here, 2y plus 15 cancels top left, bottom right, and then our y minus 3s cancel out. And we are simply left with 2 over y. That's it. All right. Hope that helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.